In this example, we are given that a circuit section XY shown in figure carries a current of 5 ampere, which is decreasing at a rate of 10 amperes per second, and we are required to find Vy minus Vx. Here we can see as the current is decreasing in inductor, an EMF is induced in such a way that toward the side of inductor it will have a negative polarity or low potential, and on the other side it will have high potential because here the current is decreasing. And the EMF induced across the inductor we can write as Ldi by dt. Now in this situation here you can see, if we write KVL equation from x to y, we can consider potential as x to be Vx, then along with this current it will be minus IR, where current is 5 ampere and resistance here is 1 ohm. Then through the battery there will be a rise in potential of 15 volt. Then again there will be a rise in potential due to the EMF induced across the inductor, which is Ldi by dt. Here the value of L is 0.5 and di by dt we are given at 10 amperes per second. So this will be equal to the potential at point Y. Here this 5 and this 5 gets cancelled out, and we can see the value of Vy minus Vx we are getting is 15 volt. That will be the answer to this problem.